exercise I do, the first three reps, we're going to slow it down and integrate pelvic floor and deep core. So I want feet nice and square, a little bit more weight through the heels. Start with the weights at the front of the hips, glance down, make sure your hips are nice and square, and then arms down by your sides. Now gently connect with your pelvic floor, gently draw in the lower tummy, maintain that connection, and then squat down. Little extra lift at the base, then drive up, and then release the pelvic floor and deep core. Two more here. Pelvic floor, deep tummy, squat down, extra lift, then drive up, release at the top, last one. Pelvic floor, deep tummy, squat down, extra lift, drive up, and then release at the top. Let's forget about those muscles and start to add a little bit of speed. We've got another 50 seconds here, just coming up and down in our squats. I'm gonna show you from a side-on view what squats look like. So notice how my knees don't translate too far forward over my feet. It is more my butt going out the back, kind of like I'm sitting on a chair. Now, for the last 30 seconds, we're gonna add in a lateral raise. Elbows bent at 90, coming up into a lateral raise as we squat. We've got another 20 seconds here. Now, your dumbbells can be whatever weight you like. If you're a little bit weaker through the upper body, suffer from a little bit of neck and shoulder tension, you might go light, 1, 1.5 kilos. Otherwise, 2 or 3 is a good option. You might even want to go heavier. We've got another 3, 2, and 1. Now, arms across your chest, come down into your squat. Weight through your heels, butt out the back. Connect with the pelvic floor just a little bit. Keep breathing and we're pulsing. Just up and down an inch. I want you to pulse with your hips, not your knees. We've got 10 pulses here. Another 3, 2, 1. Come up to the top. We've got another 30 seconds of this. Coming down, weight through your heels. Pelvic floor connected, keep breathing and pulse. We've got 10. We've got another 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come up to the top, 2 more rounds. Coming down, weight through the heels, connect with the pelvic floor, keep that connection as you pulse with those hips for 10. We've got another 3, 2, 1, come up to the top, last round. Coming down, pelvic floor gently connected and pulse. We've got 10, 9, keep breathing, 3, 2, and 1, come up to the top. Alrighty, have a little rest. We're not quite done just yet. We've got another 3 minutes to go with a few different variations. Arms across your chest, come down into your squat, lean forward a little bit more, stick your butt out the back, weight through your heels. Connect with your pelvic floor just a little bit, and then add a little tiny turnout of your right kneecap. As you're turning that right kneecap out, think about screwing your right heel into the ground. Feel how it gets that extra glute contraction. We've got 10 here, another 1. Come up to the top, relax that pelvic floor, come down again. Gentle pelvic floor, keep breathing. Let's swap to the left, we've got 10 here. Just a tiny turn out of that left knee. Keep breathing, keep connecting with that pelvic floor. We've got another 3, 2, and 1. Come up to the top, we've got 2 more rounds each side. Coming down, weight through the heels, tiny turnout. We've got 10, 9, 8, 7, love that burn, 6, 5, screwing that heel into the ground, 2, and 1. Come up to the top, straight back down. Connecting with that pelvic floor, we've got 10. Screwing that left heel, starting to feel that left glute burn. We've got another 3, 2, and 1. One more round each side. It should be burning by now. Come down, connect with pelvic floor. We've got 10, 9, 8. Keep breathing. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That heart rate is really getting up. Last one. We've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come up to the top, have a little breather. We've got a minute to go. We're gonna add in a little tap out. I'm gonna show you this from the side. We're gonna come down into our squat, shift our weight to our right heel, and a little tap out with the left foot. We've got 10, Try and keep the weight through that right heel. Whole body stays nice and still. It is just that left leg moving. We've got another three, two, and one. Come up to the top. Let's swap over to the other side. Coming down into your squat, shift your weight to the left. Come up onto the tippy toe on the right. Little tap out on the diagonal for 10. Whole body stays nice and still. It is just that right leg moving. We've got another five, four, three, two, and one. Come up to the top, have a little breather. We've got one more round each side. Coming down into your squat, shift to the right, up onto the tippy toe on the left. We've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Where I want you to feel this is in the right butt cheek. We've got another 3, 2, and 1. Come up to the top, last round, and you are done. Coming down, shift to the left, up onto the tippy toe. We've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You are done. Give those glutes a little bit of a punch.